Hello and welcome back to The Operative. No one lives forever. When we last left off, well, things were definitely not going over well. Contains a bottle of Grow It with Ginkgo Biloba and the Hair Alternative Replacement Membership Club. I see. Close quarters. Probably. You'll get it out of there, mate. That is not good. Office of Executive Director Balkov, unfortunately the Hair Alternative Replacement Membership has prior use over 3 years ago. Prell and Gallup LLP. Don't know if I have to take that one out too, but, you know, being thorough. Is there anything in there? Doesn't look it. Prell and Gallup LLP, Executive Director Volkup will terminate the problem with a non-legal situation. No further action is required. I think Harm just took out Harm. Well, okay, go for the guy on top because he has a grenade launcher. Much better. Hello. just dip your head in into the, Okay. Wow, the ground is just as grassy as it is above water. Guess they're not letting us go back. Nope. Okay, well, this is gonna be fun. Not exactly what the purpose is of this, but okay.
This test fire, or I'm in big trouble.
Yep.
Test fire will commence in T-minus 1 minute. All personnel evacuate blast pit immediately.
Okay. Okay, what do I do now?
Test fire will commence in T-minus 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire!
Yes, yes I was. Well, let me figure this out. One sec. Okay, I think I figured it out. Although, I only got it mostly right. I just didn't know where to go as soon as I got everything done. And I'm reading that out loud because
we need results. If that means modifying the schedule, then that's what we're gonna do.
This schedule is
based on your estimates. Our budget is based on schedule. If you deviate from schedule, you'll put us over budget.
That's not my problem. My job is to deliver a more efficient rocket engine.
It is your problem because you signed off on schedule.
Maybe so, but if I stick to the schedule, I'm definitely going to face the axe because there's no way I'm going to be able to deliver what I promised. I'd rather take my chances.
It's yourself, but I'm reporting this situation to the director.
Be my guest.
I have to find a way to sabotage this test fire, or I'm in big trouble.
Test fire will commence in T-minus 1 minute. All personnel...
That's it. I needed to get underwater. Should be like a bajillion degrees, but we won't mention that. There we go. Oh. Yeah. Not go well for those dudes.
Is anyone there? Someone dispose of this corpse. Is anyone there?
We've got yes over with.
Okay, I'm gonna pause until after the rocket. 1 sec. Okay, better. Let them do the whole thing.
What, is there anyone there?
Hello? Yes, the bowels have given way. No, nothing after all, then.
Much better. To Director Caulfield, Morale Officer, look, it's not hard at all. It's very simple. Let me try to explain that even you can understand. Project K cannot proceed under the current schedule. If you cannot understand this, see me, Milton Crumb, Administrative Chief.
Yes!
Yeah. About to say, saw a lot of cyanide going around there. Smells like almonds. Another code breaker. Some smooth cigarettes. Let that form and function.
Right, we're going to need backup. Get some right away.
You blew your cover. Ah. Okay. Right. So if I take out someone, I have to be incredibly decisive. Well, this isn't gonna go well. I think I have to be a little less trigger happy. But I think I'm gonna leave that here when we come back. I think we gotta get on a rocket. Oh boy. Have a good one, folks.